Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a liver detox tea. You need ginger and lemon for this. First, cut open the lemon and remove the juice, and you need a small piece of ginger for making one cup of tea. So once you take the juice out, you need a whole lemon and chop the skin into small pieces and grate the ginger. Now take one or two portions of water. For each lemon, you need one cup of water. Add the ginger and the lemon peel into the water and bring it to a boil. Once the mixture starts to boil, you have to turn it off and let it cool till it gets a little bit cooler. You should have it really hot. So once it is okay to handle, then you can strain the juice into a cup. Squeeze and extract as much juice as possible. You could add a little bit of lemon juice if you want a little taste, and you can serve this. This is great for heart block, liver detox, digestion, indigestion if you have, and it is great for weight loss as well. So this tea really works. You have to try this.